I wrote called Ain't Got Me No Woman. Back when I was in between women. So to speak. Ex-wife and my current girlfriend, they can't hear us, they're not listening. It's a dangerous situation.
Hey, well, they don't listen to a fucking word you say.
Are you talking about us?
No.
Thank you.
blood to see.
Song, you just do a little 12-bar thing. If you can do that, you'd be sad.